this morning with this feeling inside me that I can't explain, like a weight that I've carried, been carried away, away. But I know something is coming. I don't know what it is, but I know it's amazing. You saved me, my time is coming. I'll find my way.
But there is such a crowd of people here, they literally can't open the door.
Feels like today. You treat life like a picture, but it's not a moment that's frozen in time. It's not gonna wait till you make up your mind at all. So while this storm is breaking, while there's a light at the end of the tunnel, you keep running towards it, releasing the pressure that's in your heart.
Quietly for a few minutes before the crowd gets here. I sort of have some motherly advice.
From your personal experience?
Yeah.
I think I already know what you're going to say.
Oh. Couldn't I say it anyway?
Okay.
Thank you. Okay, this is it. Just because you fall in love and live happily ever after does not mean that there are not going to be a couple of bumps along the way, you know. And what you have to always remember is to keep growing, but to never stop communicating as you grow. That's very important. And to always laugh together and to care and to continually care as much for him and about him as you do for you. And to remember that you're not strong or joyous because of him, but that's who you are. And that's a gift that you bring and share with him. And that's my gift to you.
Love lifts me.